So, I'm a bit sad and happy today. I'm sad because the whole world is in danger, which means the shops are closed. Which means Mummy can't buy my favourite chocolate. Oh no. Mummy, there's a major crisis!
I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. I know you were right, believing for so long. I'm all out of love. What am I without you? I can't be too late to say that I was so wrong.
Phew, that could have been really bad. Daddy saved my life once again. Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, so I'm happy because we get to be off school for like ever and ever.
Mimi, you need to come and do your schoolwork.
Okay, maybe not forever and ever, but at least I get to stay at home with Lammy. You remember Lammy, my best friend? Naughty Daddy tried to eat her the other day.
Mimi, you have maths to do.
My mum used to be a teacher, so she's super strict on all the schoolwork we have to do. Not like my daddy, who lets me watch TV all the time.
You cannot believe this. Mum has just made me do more maths homework. She's so uncool. She knows I hate maths.
I know, she's making me do my maths as well. She can't even do maths, so how is she going to teach us?
If only there was some way we could teach Mum a lesson. I know. We should send Mum to school for a day and see how she likes it.
And how are we supposed to do that?
Easy.
He always gets crazy ideas, and they never work. He's going to get grounded forever.
So I've had a little think about it and I know exactly how to get Mummy into school. So I'm going to challenge her to play the ultimate game, Connect Four! Sorry, I got carried away there. See, the thing is, in this family, I'm the ultimate master at Connect Four and the undefeated champion. I think there should be a trophy for that. Everyone's tried to take my title, but we'll see about that.
Josiah's crazy plan actually worked. So now we get to homeschool Mummy and see how she likes it.
I'm tired of you mucking about, chatting to your friends, and it's a spelling test, so that is detention!
So, as you can see, there's always the way to get back at your parents. You just gotta think outside the box.